In northeast Japan, towns hit by the March earthquake and tsunami are now being hit by flooding from rain and high tides. The shifting earth lowered elevations and seawalls were damaged by that disaster. Residents wade through streets in rubber boots now. One woman says it's like our houses are in the middle of the ocean.